So this is the deadlift. I'm going to use the wall as an example so that you can see how I'm actually pushing my hips backwards. So the setup for the dumbbell would be, the weight's going to be right in between your legs. Okay. So you can notice that my hips are now getting closer to the wall. Okay. Grab the weights right here. And then what I tell people, one, make sure that your back is straight. And we also want to make sure that these muscles, your lats, are working. So what I told people is pretend like there's an orange right in between your armpits. And as you're doing the whole entire lift, pretend like you're squeezing the orange, so you want to make orange juice, okay? So butt gets closer to the wall, make orange juice, lift up, hips forward, just like that, making orange juice the whole time. Back straight.